One love, let's get together and be alright. Somebody sing, one love, let's get together and be alright.
Mama, we dey give una respect.
In a tongue and they give you Yo, what's up my beautiful people? What's up the Jays? What's up Mother Africa? It's your boy Da DJ Era Cow. What's up guys? You're welcome back to my YouTube channel. Yeah, I create, I educate, I entertain, as well as I do inspire. So if it's your first time joining, please kindly rush to that subscription button and subscribe verifies, because here I dish to you African related content as well as I do vlogs here in China relating to African stuffs. So guys, join the family, feel free, and don't forget to give a thumb up to the video, like, share, and boom boom, that's how we do it here. So guys, you can see from the just ended Tokyo Olympics in Japan, Africa and its diaspora is ranked first on the medal table. Like, it's amazing, right? But there is more into this that I want to say than just being named Africa and its diaspora. So guys, just stay tuned, I will be back.
If you're 18 years of age, your parents will send you away that you can take care of yourself.
So guys, when we take a look at this table, you're gonna see that different countries are named there. You're gonna see USA, you see China, you see Japan, you see Great Britain, you see Russia, Australia, Netherlands, and so on. These countries are countries on their own, right? Let's take a look at something. Japan is in Asia. China is in Asia. Why did they not put it at Asia? And then they put their medal. Now, let's take a look at Africa and its diaspora. They didn't put it Kenya, Ghana, Nigeria, Cameroon, Morocco, Egypt, and so on, right? They just put it Africa and its diaspora. This is to tell you that we Africans are not even recognizing our own selves. If these people can, in fact, group us into one and put Africa and its diaspora, why are we separated? Why don't we want to unite Africa? Like, I've taken a look at this shit, man. It's pissing me off, because from the table they say Africa and the diaspora. They did not separate Kenya, Nigeria, Cameroon, Morocco, Egypt, Tunisia. No, they didn't do that. They just grouped it and put the medals. They put their gold 50 for Africa, silver 65, bronze 85, and total of 200. They have totalized that of Africa. So this is to tell us that Africa is one and indivisible. The earlier we start thinking of uniting Africa and make it a unity state of its own, then the better for us. Because even the white man knows that Africa is one by its classification. They may only try to separate us when it comes to territorial stuff in order for them to ease their relationship with different African countries. But it is well known that Africa is not separated. Africa is one. Like I tell you, I always tell you that even here in China where I live, if you're walking out, a Chinese man will never see you and say, this is a Cameroonian, or this is a Ghanaian, or this is a Nigerian, or this is a Zambian, or this is a Rwandan. No. If a Chinese man sees you and sees your color to be dark, the Chinese man is just gonna say, Tashi Feijo Ren. Tashi Feijo Ren, what does that mean? This is an African. You see, that means they don't even have a mentality that there are other countries in Africa. Most of the times I used to ask some of my Chinese friends, I say, do you think that Africa is a country or a continent? They say, of course Africa is a country. So when I tell them that Africa is a continent, it has many countries, they are like, hey, are you sure? I say, yes. I say, me, I'm not from Ghana, or I'm not from Nigeria, I'm from Cameroon. They are very, very shocked. They believe that Africa is a country. So the earlier our leaders start working on uniting Africa, the better. Let that particular love start leading among us. Like they have separated us completely. They have separated us completely. So that we're gonna hate ourselves, we're gonna create hatred amongst ourselves. When you see a Nigerian man, you start being angry with him. You see a person from South Africa, you start saying, this is not my brother, he's a South African. You see someone from Zambia, you say, this is not my brother, he's from Zambia. That is not how it was supposed to be. Africa is one. One love, let's get together and be alright. Somebody sing, one love, let's get together and be alright. You got it? African mama, we dey give una respect. Ooh, we wish you the best, yo. African mama, you are my mama, you are my mama. Zoop, zoop. Guys, I'm gonna see you in my next video. Ciao, ciao. Peace out. Boom. It's your boy, Da DJ Erakao.